We need to talk about Europe.
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 I think not enough information is given about them, so like young people don't really know what's going on with it, who to vote for, even how many seats that their country has available to them. There just isn't enough information available for them.
No, I don't think young people and the public in general know enough about the European Union and the European politics.
I mean, I think it's the biggest challenge to get people in Europe to vote, but if you show the impact that has for Europe and why it is important for us to be part of Europe, then obviously it will affect the UK.
Can you talk about the European elections? Because I feel that not enough people know exactly what our MEPs are doing for us.
My only problem is that if you don't know anything about the European elections, if you don't know anything about the European Parliament or the Council or anything, then I don't really see how you can vote. So I think it's important for young people to vote, but I don't want them to go in and vote blindly, not really knowing, and just going to vote because they've been told to. I think educating young people as to the policies of whoever is standing up for election is fundamental in getting young people to vote, because without proper understanding of what it is that they're voting for, they might as well not vote.
I think the European elections are really important because they're people's opportunity to vote for their representatives in the European community.
I don't actually, at this current moment, I don't think the European elections are that important. I don't know enough about them, I don't know who runs in them, I don't know what they do, and I don't know what they do for the benefit of young people in Scotland.
I think especially now where there's like a reported tide in Euroscepticism, and I think UKIP are doing particularly well in the polls, I think the third most popular party now, and their policy is mainly based around leaving the EU. I think even now, greater than ever, there's a lot of awareness about, or a need for awareness about, the advantages and disadvantages of continuing to being in the European Union, and therefore this awareness about this election probably should be a lot higher.
Well, the thing is, I've never really heard of the European elections up until a few months ago when it all started kicking off, particularly when we got invited to the conference in Belfast. I mean, I've always been aware of the European Union, but I've never really been aware of what it does or how it affects my life here in the UK.
I know a lot of my generation, it's kind of like a lost generation. People feel like they're not being listened to, they're not involved in politics anymore. So that's why I think it's really important on a European scale, and really a worldwide scale. But obviously Europe is the first step for that, to include everybody.
Generally speaking, it's important because there's a lot of issues that affect young people that are very easily swept under the carpet, and I think that's because a lot of political parties know that young people don't vote, and therefore they're able to get away with a lot of the policies they enact. If they realise that our votes do count, and do count a lot, I think that their manifestos will reflect that, and they'll enact more and more policies that are a bit more friendly to young people.
I think the European elections are important because it gives not only young people but older people the chance to choose who represents them in the European Parliament.
I think politicians should be engaging with young people where they're at, so whether it's at school, whether it's at youth clubs or within the community, rather than just through, you know, leaflets and media. They should be actually going to where young people are and speaking to them.
Education is, in my opinion, one of the most important things that a politician can do, not only for themselves to get wider recognition for their party, but also for a young person in general who needs to learn the fundamentals of what it is to be a human being on this planet, what it means to have the right to vote, and what it means to have the right to have a say in what happens in your life, in your area, and in your country.
A lot of the time, young people are knocked down for the fact that they're not educated about politics and no one cares about politics. But there are a large group of young people that are involved in politics and love politics and want to go into a political career. Mm. It's just getting them to understand that their voices are actually being heard and just not being put to the sidelines.